Do you indeed think that there is life on other planets? Do you think there's life on other planets?
Oh, I don't know.
Would you like to think about it for a second?
No, not really.
Tell me, do you think there is life on other planets?
Well, I'm not quite sure, but I suppose there would be.
No, he seems definite. He seems definitely. How do you see this life and where?
Oh, I've seen a flying saucer.
You've seen one?
Yes, where definitely. At Lane Cove.
When was this?
1953.
You don't think this was a figment of your imagination?
Several other people with me saw it.
You all had the same figment. What did it look like?
It was standing up there, still.
Just suspended in space.
With colours coming out of it.
Flat or on its side?
It was a ring.
And you think this was sent from another planet?
I really do. Well, where else would it come from?
Do you think there's life on other planets?
Oh, well, I wouldn't like to even discuss that. But
why not?
It's a debatable point, I suppose.
What do you think yourself? You must have an opinion here.
Well, definitely not.
Not? Well, what leads you to say that? Scientific investigation or...?
Well, only working off the theory of the Bible. Well, there's only one world, isn't there?
Do you think that can stand up to present scientific investigation?
I think it could.
You think so?
I think
as far
it
as
could.
The universe goes.
Mm-hmm. Definitely so.
In your opinion, do you think there is life on other planets?
No, I hope not.
Why do you hope not?
Because they'd be frozen to death.
Do you think there is life on other planets?
No, I'm German.
Yes, definitely.
Why? What sort of life do you see up there?
Vegetable.
Do I think there's life on other planets? No.
Why not?
Oh, I don't know.
You don't think we'll find anything when eventually we land on Venus?
I don't think we'll find life. We might find very interesting things, though.
Such as?
Oh, I couldn't really say what as. I don't know. But unless that'll be something worth knowing.
I think there is life on other planets.
And how do you see this life? How do you visualize it yourself?
It's rather like queer-looking people.
Queer-looking people? They're totally different from the people on Earth?
I suppose so.
Uh-huh. Would you like to get up there yourself and see it on Venus?
Not particularly.
Why not?
So I like it down here.
I reckon there is.
What makes you reckon that?
Well, it's not imagination, it's just what...
You're being led by scientific discovery, is it?
Yes.
Yeah, well, how do you see this life? Do you think there is life up there? How do you see it? What form do you think it takes?
Animal. Because we're animals, aren't we?
Some of them.
Yes.
How do you see them up there, though? No. I mean, it's the same as here. You think a land on Venus would discover people like you?
No.
Totally different.
Yeah, it all depends what atmosphere they're living in. I think it'd be an animal form, but I don't think it'd be like us.
You think it's a good thing?
Well, I don't know.
Would you like to get up there and find out for yourself?
Definitely.
Would you?
I'd like to be the first woman in space.
Do you think there is life on other planets?
Oh, I don't know.
Have you thought about this at all?
No.
Do you think there is life on other planets?
No, French.
Je speak English. French.
Vous pensez qu'il y a autre vie de les planètes? Mars et Venus.
Oui.
Oui?
Oui.
C'est français, là?
Où ça, là-bas, chez Mars? Je sais pas.
I think so.
There is life on other planets.
Oh, I couldn't.